Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm here with more Final Fantasy Tactics. How y'all doing today? Y'all having a good day? I hope you're having a good day. I'm having a great day. Let's see here. Pub, missions. Let's do wanted. This one's wanted. Black Mage, Dulce, blah 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 blah. You get a flower base and a barong, and that's about it. And money and stuff. Oh, we can bring the get egg soup now. Whatever that does, I don't even know. Oh, yeah, duh. Okay, let's go. You can't take more than one mission at a time, but I'm just doing one at a time because it's easier that way, I guess, or something. I don't know. I don't want to run into them. I'm honestly going to skip most, if not all, the damn clan. Okay, well, we have to fight them. Great. Another clan battle, and there's another clan. Great. Well, what are the laws? Dang it, man. This is annoying. I don't want to do this. Sometimes they'll just disappear instead of trying to overtake an area. Whatever. Items? Oh, no. You know what? I'm up for a challenge. Let's see what happens. Kang, it's all up to you, buddy. We can't use items. Now that's an unfun freaking penalty. I don't want a yellow card. But hey, at least they can't use items either, right? Z-Man. Z-Man! That's a funny name. Watch him do like 20 damage. Ugh. Okay. What did you do for saying I have a funny name? I'm gonna be completely dependent on Jang in this battle. I gotta really make sure he doesn't die, because we can't even use Phoenix Downs. I'm just gonna just go for it. Just go for it. Just... Oh yeah, you can throw a stock item at them. That's pretty good, actually. Alright, not bad. Pretty good, actually. Go for it. Oh wait, I should attack the archer. Oh well. Whatever. Northcliff. It's Northcliff's turn. Maybe sometime you can hit us from over there. We got Moritz. Yeah, go after Mont Blanc and miss, please. Dang it! Oh well, at least it did low damage. I got a juggler or a gadgeteer, I can't tell. Whatever that does. I don't think you can attack while you're in the water. It just kind of blows. Why don't you just go over here for now? Yeah, I can't do anything like that. Okay, he can use first aid on himself, worst case scenario. Poopy sticks. Actually, I forgot you know magic now. Dang it. I should use poison. Oh well. Grizzumbella. Ooh, get in the water, yeah. Good idea. Alright. Alright, remember that Grizzumbella has shell. Wait a minute. Do they even have any magic users? I don't think they do. What are you, a fencer? Sword strike and reflex? Okay. Oh, they don't. Okay. Okay. We don't need to use shell, that's the point. Okay. Just go down here. No one will hit you from there. Probably. I feel very confident in being able to win without using items. Z-Man's already almost down. Never miss damage. That usually does even less damage than a regular attack for an archer. Yeah, see? We're good. Alright, Angel's turn. Show me what you got, Angel. Let's back to this, whatever. What's his job? Gladiator? Warrior? Warrior, okay. Whatever. Oh, I can't get to the, can we get the soldier? Yes, we can. Alright, one down, a few left to go. What are there, like, five of them? I think. One, two, three, four. Yeah, there's five. Okay. Yes, please, go after the guy I put there so you wouldn't go after him. Oh well. At least you're weak. Heck yeah, Sasuke, you go girl. I'll let you go hang out here. Oh, wait. I'm gonna go kill the archer. Yeah, this is your regular attack. Don't miss. Good job. This way. That's Willy's turn. Willy. Montblanc, what can you do for us, Montblanc? Should we go after Willy or Grizzly? Yeah, let's go after Grizzly. Way. After her from. Never mind, you know what? I feel like you can take a Willy, and you can take a Willy, and you can take a Grizzabella, but... Yeah, I'm joking there. What if you can use fire in the water? I guess you can. Well, this is going by pretty swimmingly. It annoyed me that we had to do this in the first place, but at least it's super easy, even without items. No. He doesn't even need it anyways. You two need it. Maybe I should have just stayed there. Oh well, whatever. block arrows. This is special defense. Huh, that's fine. I'm not even worried about it. Oh boy, she's got reflex, which means he won't hit her. See that 0% there? Okay. Alright, I see how it is. Let's try speed break. Why not? Aha! Miss. Oh, poopy sticks. Always a freaking turn. Gotta use magic. Oh no, he's going after me. Whatever will I do? 10 damage? Oh crap. Holy moly. I'll let you go over here. That way you don't get in Angel's way if he needs to go after her or whatever. Although I won't really be able to hit her with a regular attack, so it's all up to you now, Mont Blanc. Oh no. Ouchies. That hurt so much. Yeah, thunder is just such a satisfying attack. I should have given him the thunder rod. I don't know why I didn't do that. Oh, fart nozzle. Fart nozzles. Let's try poison. Heck yeah. I think that was a dark magic move. That's why she got a dodge point. I guess. All this expensive crap, and that's what I can throw? No thanks. Ha! Or you just make everybody wait, and then you'll just fucking die the next turn. Ow. Good job, Saskia. You won us the battle. We don't even have to do anything now. Yeah, your next turn comes around. Oh, come on! This still going? I feel like the other day's a bunny right now. What a load of farts. Yeah, okay, attack him again. That's helpful to nobody. Give me some frickin' time. Dang, man, come on. That's not long enough. Blah, 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 blah. Come on. Gosh, we can do everything. You know, I gave you a chance to, like, die in the last turn, but you didn't take it, so now I gotta do this. But I got a judge point, so that's cool. Now we can do the mission, yay! That went well, let's keep up the good work. 1582, 50 points, rain kiss, mitigan master speed rake, and shield there. Which means, I think we can make Finnegan into a dragoon now. Yay. I mean, there's other classes, but dragoon's my favorite for bombers. Let's see if I can get a spear. I don't know if they have them or not. Blah 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 blah. Can't carry shields, that's okay. Spears. Okay, yeah, we're gonna buy this. That's all I have? Okay. Yeah, I'm selling all my swords. I don't even care about throwing them. I need the money. Plus, those swords. Can't even learn anything with those. Okay. Oh yeah, I want to give. Mont Blanc. The Thunder Rod. Yeah, definitely. And let's escape to over here, land. God freaking dang it, man. Go away. Sorry, but jeez, I don't have time for this. Nobody has time or anything for you. Ooh, I'm also here for no reason. One day. I can't go that way. He could show up there. Goodbye. Thank you. Sorry to get so mad, but jeez. Oh, there's another one. That's cool. I mean, okay, so I guess they can only overtake an area of yours if you've already freed it. Which is good. In other words, I can't overtake an area if it hasn't been freed yet. I just realized I changed his job, meaning he may not have the ability that I want. No, go back, I'm checking the oh wait. So it's okay. Hey, look at that. Oh, I gotta get another shield. Wait, I think I can. Okay, good. Here, give him the battle boots too. Kevin, you don't have battle boots? Dang it, Angel. Come back. Okay, you do. Yeah, give him the battle boots. Jump is such a good move. I think you can use it from far away. Spears are great because they allow you to attack from farther away. Dragoons are just really good. Who are you guys? Hey, I paid for that food. I paid for that food, really. Dulce, we're Clan Suzumian. We're bringing you in. Wanted for stealing food. That's kind of funny. Not in a good way. It's pretty messed up, but whatever. Okay. Food should be free for everybody. Which, there are ways to get free food. But, it can be difficult. Like, what if you're quadriplegic or something? I guess they're being taken care of anyway, but for the most part, but still. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up about all that. I mean, we're playing again here. Let me know in the comments your stances on free food and stuff. It's a bit of a complex, controversial thing in some ways. There's a lot of, you know, stances and ways to look at it. That didn't do anything. Cool. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Did they defeat the boss or defeat all the enemies? I can't remember. Oh well. Because if we accidentally kill the boss early, then we win. Damn, that air render was powerful. That's usually not a very powerful move. You're gonna use protect, yeah.
Okay, I'll drink my coke in the meantime.
Okay, I need you to use protect now. What was illegal? Silence? Yeah, I think so. Oh, I could have healed. Dang it. No, no, I can't because you already used your move. Action move. Whatever. Alright, you're the one we want. Okay. What do you guys see how the spears work? It's pretty epic. If you got two people lined up right next to each other, basically, the spear will hit both of them. Depending on which direction they're facing and their accuracy and all that, but it's supposed to be able to hit both of them. Like those two right there. Lightning damage. Okay. He's a black mage. That's fine. Oh, so am I, motherfucker, so am I. Eh, 11 damage. Whatever. Better than nothing. boss. I can't remember if that makes you wait. Oh no, you get to use it right away, okay. Extra damage, okay. Angel needs healing. I think Montblanc needs healing. Fine, you can just go ahead and attack him. Actually, why not use poison? Attack him, whatever. Okay, 11 damage. Might as well poison him. No, not all of everybody, Jesus. That was close. Okay. Maybe I should use it on the boss. Oh well. Didn't think about that until now. Alright, who's more important to heal, Montblanc or Angel? They're both equally important, I think. I'm gonna heal Montblanc with the high potion. Okay. Oh, I forgot you existed. Oh no, he's gonna heal people. Oh, never mind, he's just gonna use Protect on himself. Yeah, you do that. Haha. Taste the poison, motherfucker. Yeah. That'll happen. Yeah, clearly I need to sell all my potions and buy a bunch of high potions or something, I don't know. Go after the boss, see what happens. Yeah. The win condition is to defeat the boss. Maybe? Yeah. I don't really care either way, this is fine. If this is the battle's over, it's whatever. No, I don't wanna go in. Hey, we beat it. Yay! Heck yeah, guys. Alright. Alright. You said alright, I said alright. Alright, one I cleared. 4600 gil, 40 points, OAP, Flower Base, Barong, Jang Master Chell. Which means we can give him the next, thingamajigger. Staff. Okay. Staff. As soon as, well, we get this, which is life, we're gonna learn that next because we're all gonna buy one of these too. Alright, give me the, that. I think it cures status ailments, so that's good. Alright, we just need to replace the staff with the other staff. Okay, and that's it. We'll sell the judge staff real quick. I guess we'll sell the rod. It's only 300. to sell, I think. We can buy that, right? Yeah. I don't need that anymore either. Okay, that's all we're doing for now. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance with me, Sakamoto. Hope you enjoyed this episode. What am I doing? Saving, that's what I'm doing. Duh. I knew that. Lol. Okay. Love you guys. Have a great day.